Hello everybody, this is Justerlander, aka Direct Minecraft, with back with another video. Today we are playing on, of course, once again, my hardcore survival. Now, I haven't played this in a while, so this is a recap basically. The episode's After I made my cobblestone generator. I remember now. I'm going to be building the hopper system in today's episode. Okay. Probably should have joined at the start. No, that would have been an awful idea. And, oh yeah! That's actually wait. Huh? I thought the world was generating. Yep. So guys. Yep, there's Direct Minecraft, which is me. I may, There it is. The cobblestone generator. Now... Wait a minute. Whoa. Oh, now I remember what I needed this for. An apple. I could use that. Oh, and this? Definitely. Whoa. How did I get a big lag back? No, personally, I'm actually doing pretty well on myself. Got the chest. Oh yeah, that's helpful. There we go. And oh my god, my god. I was so... Oh, man. I didn't even notice how much time passed. Get in, get in, get in, get in. Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. There we go. I'm safe. I know I make my videos earlier or later, depending on who's watching. System works. Now I have an unlimited supply of cobblestone. Now, even with the generator, I do have one thing I want to do. And that's to build a second roof of this house. So, I built this generator so I can collect cobblestone safely. That's the main purpose of the cobblestone generator. Okay, this episode will end as soon as I get over the right amount. Anyway, guys, let's go ahead and, Okay. Frank has a lot of cobblestone. You know what? It's almost close to sundown, so I might as well start building. Now, you may have known in my last episode that throughout the beginning I was talking to Alex, but that apparently caused some issues. So now, I'm actually never using Discord again in this type of video. This hopper system, it's actually a pretty good invention to Minecraft, and combined with the cobblestone generator, it unlocks a ton of possibilities. I'm thinking to check how long this video is for, a good 14 minutes. Not enough. Oh yeah, hey guys, tune in for an hour, or at least an hour long live stream right after this video, for you guys requesting which Hypixel game I play. Leave a like and subscribe and check it out. Pick isn't looking too good. Alright. Alrighty, guys. That was great. And you know what? Alright. I haven't had any food. There. There. Okay, now that I picked up 10 cobblestone, I'm gonna go ahead and finish up the walls of the second floor of the house. Guess what? To cure my low health, I'm gonna go ahead and craft the golden apple. Luckily, I found a lot of gold during one of those episodes, and look at it! It's amazing! And you know what? I'm gonna eat it. Oh my god, that was good! Thank you. nice video length, but I'm not stopping till I finish the roof. After that, I think I can go ahead and start making some torches. Oh no! My effects weren't off! Well, that goes on. And now I don't have any more gold or apples. Great! That means... You know, this hardcore stuff is actually scaring me. Like, every single time. Alrighty guys, that's it. Next step, light it up. Alrighty guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. So anyway guys, if you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe, as well as, yep, leave a like and subscribe and tune into my live stream starting in a bit. Anyway guys, thank you for watching and see you in my live stream. Oh, and check out my other series too.